Try not to cookies.
Well, they're cookies. They're Italian cookies. My grandma used to make those. Did you have one?
And they're like, oh, try not.
They're like pecans.
Yeah, I love presents.
My child's going to end up wearing it. Something.
Love presents. Good job, you.
Good job, Dancy.
He's trying to eat it.
Yeah, he likes to eat it. Even? Well, right now.
Oh, he started eating it?
He's teething. Yeah, rice cereal so far. Just plain rice cereal. And he's a good eater. He knows. And already, I handed him a cup the other day, a plastic cup, and he put it in his hand, holding it with both hands, and put it up to his mouth.
No, he knows how to drink.
He knows how to drink. Because he's a smarty.
Look at this, the way he can, like, stare at you, like that eye contact.
Cool.
Smart. He's very auditory as well. He loves
it. Getting it open.
Or dislikes them.
Yeah, Lila, you taught him how to wave. He was just starving.
Getting it open. But then there's another. And there's another wrapper on it.
You're being a very good boy.
Is it chocolate? When you get bigger, then you can.
Oh. Not eating candy.
Wow, look at that.
Oh,
thank
truffles.
Nice.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, he's not into gift bags, but he likes wrapping paper.
No.
You don't want to start him on that.
No. I like him just to mentally, like, next month he can start veggies and fruit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Can't have any kind of dairy, like yogurt or anything. He'll fall.
What is that?
Apparently, a lot of kids